Why, hello. This is LG Channel. And we're trying to survive Mars. In Surviving Mars, we are going to play a new game. A survival game. And, yes, folks, we have mods. Don't forget to hit the like button. And if you would like to watch the series on this, don't forget to hit the subscribe button and hit the bell icon. Now, let's get into gameplay. But first, roll the intro. Mission setup, difficulty challenge, 120%. We will go with this one, but we will change our commander's profile. Let's see, city mayor. Investor, city mayor, with a 2,000 million additional starting fund. Let's see. Addition, futurists, ecologist, astrogeologist, rocket scientists. Random. iRobot. Lost in space. Commander. Very hard. Lost in space, Commander. Hard. The regular lost in space. Regenerate. Okay. Well, going to City Mayor. Now let's pick our logo. Voyager, first con, countdown, Serenity, Mr. Handy, Curiosity, one small step, Marsh University, Family Value, Paradox, Brussels Sprouts, Biorobotic, Don't Panic, Space Communism, USA. I like that. China, India, Russia, Europe, IMM, Space Y, Blue Sun Corporation, Church of the New Ark, Japan, Brazil, Earth to Mars, Mars Skyline, the International Space Agency logo, the United Federation of Planets, times 2K, 4K, Commonwealth Institute of Technology from Fallout. Well, since I'm in the US, we'll go with the US logo. Rival colonist, We'll go with one random. And we will go to space Y. This one. And game rules. I will not change anything. Next, let's get our things. Oh, advanced Sterling generator with drone hub, moisture vapor, RC commander, RC explorer, transport, and 6 drones. We'll have polymer, machine parts, electronic, and orbit probes. Now, our location. Let's see. This one has good size materials, good size concrete, and a lot of water. The threat levels are under an average on dust devils, dust storms. There's mostly meteors and not a lot of cold waves. This is one of the good ones. Let's see, we can get more concrete and more metal. This one has a lot of meteor. I guess the best one is right here, in between these. Oh, Batmobile meteor. I guess this is a good spot here. And we will start in a few minutes. I just want to make sure there's any other good spots. I will be right back. Well, folks, I'm back, and that's the place we will have. This is the good site to have without having too much of the threats. So our coordinates is 4 degrees south, 22 degrees west. So we shall start there. And I'll be back when it started. Offloading. Don't forget to hit the like button and subscribe to this channel for up-to-date videos.
Welcome to Mars.
Thank you. Everyone at Mission Control is impatient to see the rocket touch down. and unload its precious cargo. Our remotely controlled eyes and hands on the red planet. The drones and rovers. Our goal is to secure a foothold for humanity by building the first Martian drone. This daunting endeavor will allow the brave pioneers, the founder, to settle on Mars and prove that the colony is sustainable. But until we have to make sure the colony has enough construction resources, water, oxygen, and power. Mission is sponsor, International Mars Mission, and our commander, a city mayor. And we already established a landing site. Now, let's scan. Nope. Scan around us first. And we'll quickly scan around us. All right. Let us land our first rocket. That cave. It's a cave entrance. And more cave entrance. What the heck? All right. Let's see. Water. Very low. Very low. Very low. Very low. What the heck? Where's our water? Guess we'll have to attach all three together. Alright. Okay, let us land here. Payload. Alright. First things first. Rockets are gone. And I'll let this one scan that. This one. Close. Here. Things first, depository, universal depository. All right, roads. No, there. No, exit that. I need metal depository. here. While you are getting that, these drones here are getting that. Drones here, drones here, this drone here. Now we have 6 drones here. Okay. Now, establish that. Let us get a concrete. Where is the concrete production started? Here, and power it with a solar and wind turbine. There's a little drone. Cancel the Y thing. Alright. You are loading. You are scanning. That's all we have right now. Power cable. Go that way. All right, now it's turned off. Priority 1.
Anomaly analyzed. Milestone achieved.
Faster. And we'll scan this one. Did resource? Any feedback?
There's more to the barren environs of the Red Planet than meets the eye. A veritable treasure trove of undiscovered knowledge and wonder. So long as you know where to look.
Even the tiniest, simple-looking rock can contain the answers to mysteries which perplexed the human mind for generations. Sometimes it takes just a simple discovery to assure us of the vastness of the universe, an encouragement to make us look beyond the boundaries of our existence and into the future. Let's open the research. Physical adapt probe, biotech, hydro engineering, low G polymer, hydro stasis, robotics, transport optimize, productivity. And that's what we will learn there. But now we need something to power. And soon we'll have it. Bing. Turn off, turn on. course, it is nighttime. Dun dun dun. Let's turn on this. And then it will
power anomaly analyzed. This one.
This one to be worked on, which needs 3.2 concrete, which we will need a deposit concrete here and dump site. Yeah, let's go with this one. Make it uncommon. While our drones pick up
sector scanned.
Unload. Unload. All right. Stay there. Ooh. I need to land with 12 passengers. We're not even ready yet. See? We don't even have gas tank, vapor. Cargo prefab Palmer. No, none of these need fuel. I'll get two of these and one more of these and one more of these, as well as get one more drone. All right, let us that on the way. and car wash. Later. See you back to fight. We'll put this one here for now. So we have a fighting chance.
Anomaly found. Here. Sector scanned. Anomaly found.
Well, for one thing, first things first. There's my fueler. Fueler.
Research complete. Anomaly analyzed.
Hours left before landing. I don't even have a fresh drone. Okay. I don't even have a water tank yet. Basic dome now? No, because we have no water. What do you need? Machine parts. And machine parts. Yeah. have to. Supply drop. Let's see. Machine parts. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Launch. We needed it. So, 2, 4, 6. That is concrete. I have no concrete. Still need concrete. Huh. Well, for one, after the auto save. I'll put you low. Put you on high. Closed. When closed, the generator. Oh, we need warning. Polymer. Which I don't have. Well, we need. Proof sort of panel. Proof large sort of panel. And proof wind turbine. So it just. Stuff that we don't have. Okay.
Like.
Mm-hmm.
Sector scanned.
Five drones. Let's see. Let us build a drone hub. That covers. These four. Pre-bad prefab. The drone attempt to put the square part, the round hole, for the third conventional time. Determining to find a solution, let's try to jerry-rig something. Alright. And we need power. Power. Which we still need power. Well, we have our last power source. Okay. Do we have? No. Haven't done yet. Why in the world? Inside, charging. Why did I not have? Machine part. Yeah. Make my water. Oh, finally. All right. Need power cable.
Research complete.
Okay. Now, let's go to our research. And we have one left to do. Let's see. From Mars, drone swamp. That one, this one, and that one.
Humanity had such high hopes.
Oh, no.
And we failed them. We failed the founders. But is this really the end?
They died. Well, why did you send people before I was ready? Oh dear. Well, that's it. That's it. That's it for this episode. Well, we'll start back again next time. And next time, we will do better. Don't forget to hit the like button and subscribe for more episodes. And don't forget to hit that bell icon. This is LG signing off.